financial management, we usually think about money. We can get more money if we have a job. However, excluding working, we also have a lot of ways to make money, right?
Yes.
And one of which is investment. Before talking about what is investment and how to invest, let's think about question. If I have a job and if the money I earn is less than the money I spend, and why should I invest? Or why should I learn how to invest? Does anyone have any ideas about this question? Bruce?
Yes.
Do you have any ideas? Okay, Bruce said we can put the money in the bank. We will talk about these ideas and maybe you have heard of it. If the price of Apple is $10 today and we have $200 and we can buy 10 Apples, right? And if the price of Apple is $20 and we have $200 and we only can buy 10 apples. Okay. On average, the value of money increases day by day. And if we have, if you don't have a lot of money, if you have a job, then you will be richer. That is richer. Okay, however, if you don't have a lot, if you have a lot of money, so you don't invest, you won't be poorer like this teacher. But you cannot be richer because the money put in the bank cannot increase as fast as the price. Because the you know what I mean? The value of money will decrease. So if the thing is the same, the price will increase day by day, and the money cannot increase as fast as the price. So if you don't invest, you cannot be richer if you have a lot of money. And if you have a lot of money, how can you avoid this situation? The answer is you have to learn how to invest. If you want to learn how to invest, you can buy a lot of books. Also, you can search C-Money, C-M-O-N-E-Y, and you will see this website. You can find this website on a computer and cell phone. You can see this website both on computer and cell phone. And if you want to learn how to invest, you can find 投资小学堂 in this website and you will see this feature. Yes, you will see this picture and you can learn a lot of basic knowledge about investment. And you can also learn how to choose a good stock. Or you can learn how to choose a good future. And you can also learn the other knowledge about investment in this website. However, learning is not enough. If you want to practice how to invest but you don't have enough money, then you can buy this. You can buy this in this website. This is Goodstar.com. If you want to practice how to invest, you can create an account. And you will have a lot of money in your account. And you can use this money to buy stocks. You can use this money to buy futures. Okay, you can buy this. You will see that the money is not real. Okay, the money is not real, and also the futures and stocks are not real. However, the prices of stocks and futures are the same as real. So if you use this website, you can practice how to invest, but you don't need to spend any money. Excluding working, excluding investment, you still have other ways to make money. And if you have the hobby of recording how much you pay, or also you can say accounting, then you will know how much you pay and know why you pay too much. That book, we can use a book to recall how much we pay. It's a good idea. To me, I like to use the apps because I can recall what I pay immediately after I buy anything. Yes, if you know why you pay and why you, if you know why you pay, then you can know, hey, I pay this too much and I always buy this. I can don't buy this and I can save my money. Yes, this is my deal. And this is the end of my speech. Thank you.